What's up, friends? My name is Justice.
And my name's Maria, and we are the pastors of Freedom Church.
We have a big weekend coming up called Adopt the City Weekend.
Yeah, we're so excited because what if collectively we came together and invested 2,000 hours into the city that we love so much? And so we asked the city, where can we serve? How can we serve? And they responded. So I'm excited to share with you our five initiatives. Initiative number one, it's our neighbors experiencing homelessness. Initiative number two, we've got women that are walking through domestic violence and they're victims, and we want to come alongside and love them. Number three, our local schools and communities. Number four, outreach to seniors and the elderly in our city. And then number five, kids and families that are walking through hospice care.
I think these five categories are a great place to start.
Yeah.
On our Adopt the City weekend, September 14th and 15th, where we won't be hosting services.
Yeah.
We're gonna take the church outside this building, into the community,
love
as many people as we can, no strings attached, 2,000 collective hours, and we'd love for you to join us.
We'll see you there.